to show you the two biggest sides in Group H clashing on the opening day of AFCON qualifying. At the beginning of the game, Cheikh Tiote to be remembered. Obviously, terrible news with what happened earlier this month there. It's a beautiful turn and finish to open the scoring for Ivory Coast. It's Seydou Doumbia.
Yeah, with a great assist too by Siri right here. Okay, Luke Beck finds the trailer. Great turn in the box.
In the top corner, Thomas, giving some love.
32nd minute though, Guinea find the equaliser. Diallo cleans up in front of goal and they are level.
Difficult one for the keeper there. Takes a deflection. All he can do is get his body behind it and drops it right at the feet of the oncoming striker there. Difficult.
62nd minute, we see Seydou Doumbia once again scoring a goal to put the Elephants ahead once again.
Yeah, the Elephants are actually faster than I've ever seen them before. That's a great goal, the second goal for Mr. Doumbia.
Yeah, there we go. But, Guinea were in a fighting mood today, and it's not pretty, but it is an equaliser coming here in the 65th minute for Camaro. Chaos on the edge of the area, but it's a leveller.
It does really well to keep the ball alive here. Have a look here. Just like a toe-poke. I'm not quite sure who the toe-poke came from. Good finish. Chips the keeper. That's the way to finish a goal.
And then Naby Keita. Headache for Ivory Coast all day was this man. He gives Guinea a late 3-2 lead. It's a big comeback for them. Three goals and getting the win in this one.
Wow. Unbelievable. Kamara with a great assist, Kay. And somewhat of a surprise, too. You get South Africa winning on the road and Guinea at Ivory Coast.
Two huge results in African football.
And another game to show you as well, because we had all the off-